my utmost thanks for bringing me to the base of the Erdtree. Here, I can govern my own movement, and thus, the accord is fulfilled. I shall depart to ascertain the purpose I was given. Farewell. I shall leave Torrent, and the power to turn runes into strength, here, with you. I wish you luck in realizing your ambition. You have fought long and hard. I have no doubt you will become Elden Lord. May you take the throne.
Graceless, tarnished. What is thy business with these thrones? Ah, Godric the Golden. The twin prodigies, Mikola and Melania. General Radahn. Praetor Rykard. Luna Princess Rani. Willful traitors. All. Thy kind are all of a piece. Pillagers, emboldened by the flame of ambition. Have it writ upon thy meager grave. Felled by King Morgoth, last of all kings.
Tree wards off all who deign approach. William.
None may claim the title of Elden Lord. Thy deeds shall be met with failure, just as I.
Hello again, old friend. Allow me a moment to converse with you. You were unable to enter the Erdtree, no? Prevented by the mantle of Barb. The thorns are impenetrable, a husk of the Erdtree's being that spurns all that exists without. The only way to stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord is to pass the thorns. My purpose serves to aid in that very act. So I'd like you to undertake a new journey to the Flame of Ruin, far above the clouds, upon the snowy mountaintops of the Giant. Then I can set the Erdtree aflame and guide you down the path to becoming Elden.
Thank you.
I ask you one more time. Please, seek not the frenzied flame. As one who strives to become a lord, deny not the lives, the new births of this world. Those who would are not fit to be called lord, when the land they preside over is lifeless. Please, put a stop to this madness. The Lord of Frenzied Flame is no lord at all, when the land they preside over is lifeless. Please, the Lord of... when the land... Shall I turn? Let my hand share them with me. Your thoughts, your ambitions, the principles you would follow. You have inherited the frenzied flame. A pity. You are no longer fit. Our journey together ends here. And remember, should you rise as the Lord of Chaos, I will kill you. As sure as night follows day, such is my duty. For allowing you the strength of runes. Goodbye, my companion. Goodbye, Torrent.